Please welcome back Letha and her dentist, Dr. Sean.
Yay!
And before we get into all of this, let's take a look at Letha's before and after comparisons.
Wow.
Wow.
Speechless.
Spectacular.
How do you feel about your new smile?
I love it. I am ecstatic.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
I mean, you're glowing, you're smiling more, you're sitting up straighter, and you look more confident. And you should be, because you did something amazing. You actually quit two things, two bad habits that you said were your addictions. So how did you do it?
The soda part was pretty easy. Mm. Just changed my habits.
What was your substitute for soda?
Water. That's... coffee.
Wow, you went from 100 to 0, basically.
I did.
Yeah, because some people, they start to drink other things that's still sweet.
But see, I don't do
them.
Things little.
Uh-huh.
I do things big.
Well,
unfortunately, in the past, that involved big soda consumption, right. A lot of smoking cigarettes. So you were able to flip that switch.
I was. Amazing. And smoking was the hardest addiction. And if you think about it, tobacco is an addiction. It's like any other drug. It was a life-changing situation for me.
I mean, Dr. Sean.
I lost 50 pounds.
Good for you. Dr. Sean, that was some case you did, some restoration. I mean, we were all taken away. I mean, that's not just putting some little cap on a tooth. No, you had to totally reconstruct that mouth.
We did. Yeah. Obviously, she did her part, and as promised, I did mine. Yeah. And I always say that your smile is the key to your soul. And as you can see, her soul is so beautiful.
Yeah.
It's all coming out. So
thank
I'm
you,
very
Dr.
proud
Sean.
Of you.
Dr. Sean, I mean, you removed severely diseased teeth. So I would think that her overall health should be better. We know the associations of dental disease and cardiac disease and other problems.
Absolutely.
Can you comment on that?
You know, if you have an infection in your mouth, it's still your heart is working overtime, your body is trying to fight that infection all day long.
Wow.
So once it's removed, your body is going to feel better, energetic, a lot of depression goes away when we remove diseased teeth.
In the case where you've basically given Letha a new smile, is this permanent or is this going to last a certain period of time before she needs a revision?
This is absolutely permanent. Now, keep in mind that this particular procedure we did on Letha, which we call a teeth in a day, it's been out somewhere about a decade or so. Mm-hmm. So patients that I've done 10 years ago are still having those beautiful teeth. So we're hoping this is going to last her a lifetime.
And if I may make a plea for folks out there, if you can cut back on soda drinking and smoking earlier, you can avoid this. Because as great as it looks, Dr. Sean, for someone out there trying to get this done, it's pretty expensive, right?
For a whole mouth, this could cost up to $50,000. Yeah.
Letha, we are so happy for you. Yes. Keep up all the great work. And Dr. Sean, tremendous job. And I'm going to cheers you to what I think is that water in there?
Yep.
All yes,
right,
it
let's
is.
Let's all have some water,
high
guys.
High quality H2O.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good job. Well done.